Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. Today I have a little mini haul for you guys from Forever 21. These are pieces that are inspired from Reformation and Aritzia. Although I love those two stores, the clothes are just a little out of budget sometimes. One day I'll get there, but for now I have some dupes to show you guys. The first item is this dress. This one is inspired from a dress I saw in Reformation. When I think of Reformation, I think of dresses. I think they design their dresses very well, very flirty and feminine. This dress has a little bit of a ruching at the neckline, or is it called pin tuck? Kind of like where the, I don't even know if you guys can see it on camera, but there's a little bit of a gathering here, and then it hugs through the waist, and then it flares out for a very flattering look. I like this dress because it has some stretch in the back, so it's very comfortable to get in and out of. There's no zippers or anything, so you can just it on. Another thing that I see trending on the Reformation website is the shoulder tie straps. These are on so many things. I really like this style. It's really flirty to have a little bow here on each shoulder. The next dress is an all-white dress. I saw a few on the Reformation website and they're so dainty and cute for the summer. This one is a linen one and it has a little bit of a ruching on one side and some ruffles at the bottom. Again, it has the ties at the strap. This is linen, so there is no stretch. There is a zipper in the back. This one fits me exactly perfect. If I was wearing a bra when I had this on, so it was a little tight, so I do have to go without a bra. It's okay, you just wear a little bit of those nipple sticker thingies. But it was hard to get the zipper up by myself because it was so like dead in the center. Although this is white, it is lined. There is a little bit of a layer here, so if you just wear some nude undergarments, you're going to be fine. Continuing with the bow shoulder tie strap thingies, I have this little crop top also in linen. This is a bright yellow. I thought it'd be fun to add a little pop of color in here. Again, this is linen, so there is no stretch at all. There is a zipper on the side for you to get in and out of. This is one of those things where I definitely cannot wear a bra. I got everything in a size small and it fits like a glove. I'll probably have to wear the little nipple stickers as I mentioned. They're very affordable. If you just buy them at like Target, or you can buy the reusable rubber ones or silicone ones online, they're great for summer clothes like this. Moving on to Aritzia. I went on the Aritzia website recently and I saw a little satin skirt and it had a little bit of a slit on one side. This is not satin, but this was a skirt that was inspired by one that I saw on the Aritzia website. This is also linen. Even though this is white, it is not sheer at all because they do give you a lining on the inside. I used to hate linen because of how high maintenance it is. It wrinkles so easily, so I just use my flat iron to get the creases out of this. I hate busting out the iron. It's just so annoying. I feel like the flat iron is just so much more compact. Although this is not a satin skirt, I like the effect that it gives with a little bit of a slit here, a little sexiness. Now this might just look like a plain white tank top to you, and it is. It is just a plain top, but I see a lot of like the thick strap and square neckline going on. I feel like that's trending on a lot of websites, but especially the Aritzia one. I thought I bought this with a ribbing on it, which I think I would prefer, but this is just plain white. My last item is not inspired by any of those stores. It's just some cute, strappy summer sandals. These are, I feel like this type of sandal was trending since last summer. Kind of like a square toe, very thin strapped, block heel. The sale that Forever 21 was offering was too good, so these sandals I think turned out to be like $15. I know I'll wear them anywhere because they're so low and comfortable to wear, especially with all of these items. That is the end of the little mini haul I have. I'm gonna go cool off in front of the fan now. Oh my goodness, I wonder if you guys can see any of the beads of sweat coming down. Anyways, thank you for watching and I'll see you guys in my next video.